The Bosphorus, a scenic stretch of water cutting across the city of Istanbul, separating the continents of Asia and Europe while conjoining the East and the West. The Strait is much more than just a pretty picture or the lifeblood of Istanbul. It's one of the busiest waterways in the world, connecting the Black Sea to the Mediterranean. For centuries, many rulers and vast empires have recognized its strategic importance. The ancient Greeks used the waterway to import grains, and the Romans established their capital around the Bosphorus. Then came the Ottomans, who used the strait to expand their regional ambitions and control the entire Black Sea area. Even as centuries passed by, the control of the Bosphorus remained a bone of contention, and crucial wars were fought over it. In 1920, the Treaty of Sèvres demilitarized the Straits of Bosphorus and the Dardanelles, making them international waters. The treaty was annulled during the Turkish War of Independence, and 3 years later the strait was handed over to an international commission. But it was only in 1936 that the ownership of the strait was given to Turkey. When the Monroe Convention regarding the regime of the Straits was signed, decades later, the access to the Strait is still controlled by this convention. It gives free passage to all civilian vessels during peacetime. Warships from the Black Sea region can also pass with prior notice, but they can be blocked if Turkey is under threat in times of war. Apart from Turkey, the Bosphorus is crucial to the Black Sea countries. It's their first access leading to the Mediterranean and the only warm water exit for Russia. This makes the strait important to Russia's commercial interests as well as military ones. Russian warships like these become regular sightings on the Bosphorus, as it increased operations in Syria. The Bosphorus is an important choke point for maritime oil transit, and 2.4 million barrels of oil pass through it every day. Around 25% of the world's grain exports also pass through the strait. More than 53,000 civilian and military vessels transited through the strait in 2017. The Bosphorus is not just a strategic strait and a commercial avenue, it also plays an intrinsic part in Istanbul culture and day-to-day life. The ferries that run across the waterway connect key areas of Istanbul, and the Bosphorus bridges account for revenues of over $96 million in 2017. Bosphorus tours are famous among tourists. And activities like recreational fishing make it a social hotspot. But the maritime traffic on the Bosphorus has also raised concerns about pollution and safety. This has Turkey looking for alternatives. Turkish President Recep Tayyip Erdogan has proposed a canal that runs parallel to the strait, which will help ease the load on the Bosphorus and improve security in Istanbul. The Bosphorus has always been a significant trump card, and with the shift in trade and geopolitical dynamics in the region, will it play a bigger role in the years to come?